This time, I'm going to watch the complete Clangers Series 2 on VHS when I get back from Inclusion Project and Little Grove.